So I think it's a great foundation we have as a country. And in my experience growing up here, I think there's a lot of emphasis on spending time on the books and learning things academically. I think there's a lot of pressure to follow set ways throughout your career. You know, in high school, you're thinking about college. A lot of times when I was younger, you know, people would say, you know, this person could get into this college or something, and that's the end of the road. And life is so different from that. And I get surprised people start preparing for IIT in their 8th grades. That's a bit shocking to me. You know, I get very surprised people come to IITs and immediately they're thinking about IIMs and so on. The US, for example, most students don't choose their majors till their final year, so people explore different things and find what they're really passionate about. The way I got into these things was try and feel what I really enjoy doing in first year. I would do what feels something like you like spending time on. I would use that as a yardstick and not feel the pressure to do what others are telling you to do. I've always wanted to work on computing.